Okay, this song is Are You Sleeping in the key of D. We're going to play the D chord, which is on the second fret. Our three fingers line up right in a row, one on top of one another. Our pointer finger is close to our face, and our ring finger is down close to the floor. And that's the D chord. Okay, back up. And the strum pattern we're going to do for this song sounds like this. It's down, down, up.